Doug Naquan Hamilton is now committed to the Department of Youth Services until he turns 20 years old. That's going to happen in 4 months. 4 months for four teenagers killed. Their family members were in the courtroom today.
Honestly, it's never really justice because you can't bring back your loved one.
Four young lives lost, all teenagers, when they were killed in a crash 2 years ago. The car they were in slammed into a tree in East Bridgewater. One of the victims was 16-year-old Nicholas Joyce.
I lost my brother, my best friend.
An emotional morning for family members as the driver in the crash, Naquan Hamilton of Stoughton, was sentenced by a judge.
And he didn't just destroy those four lives. He destroyed the lives of all of the people who loved those boys.
Hamilton was 17 at the time of the crash, now 19. He's convicted of motor vehicle homicide by negligent operation. But the judge pointed out the charge is a misdemeanor, so the maximum sentence under the law was commitment to the Department of Youth Services until Hamilton turns 20 years old.
We should be clear that Naquan didn't roll through a stop sign. He drove 80 miles an hour in the wrong lane of a two-lane road so he could be cool, and he killed four people.
Do you feel like he should have gone to jail?
Honestly, yes. I don't know.
The man you heard in the background was the father of Nicholas Joyce, who wishes jail time was part of the punishment.
His life goes on, you know. Our life stopped that moment.
Despite their pain, they hope Hamilton and others will learn from what happened.
He made a stupid decision. It was a 30-second decision that changed his life and all of the family's life forever.
Naquan Hamilton was acquitted of other charges, including driving under the influence of drugs. In court today, his defense attorney said there was no evil intent and that he would give anything to change what happened that day.